Good afternoon, everyone. It seems that you are sleeping already. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good. So, last summer, I tried to visit some Voice of Youth teams. But I will share to you my experience when we had our Voice of Youth crusade. I think we're the farthest. We had our crusade in Luzon, a few steps from AOB. It is something that I will never, this is an experience that I will never forget first because this is my first time to speak in a crusade in the place is the place where I came from. Many of my classmates doesn't want to speak in the place where they came from. I don't know why. But for me, I don't have any choice but because the one who requested me to speak is my father. So I don't have any choice. Because my father is the head elder in the Muslim church and I was requested to speak in their crusade, I cannot say no. Because actually, he didn't give me any choice. I'm the only one. And one thing that really makes it hard for me is that it is not only a by one presentation. I was requested to share a message wherein the health and the Bible lecture is on a in one sermon. And for me to share about Bible and to give a lecture about Bible is something that I used to do. But to give a health lecture is something that I never tried before. And I'm a theology student. So those things that are not part of our class, like those health topics, I don't know all those things, but I have to lecture about those things. The first thing that it was hard that's very hard for me is to think of some health lectures that I can connect with some Bible doctrines to present. It's really hard for me because I do not know some of the, I'm not used to in doing that. But throughout those 2 weeks of speaking and throughout those preparations, God told me one thing. And that is one thing that I want to share to you tonight. It is very much important that we must realize tonight, this afternoon, I'm really sleepy. It is very much for us to remember that we do not know all things. Even though how much we study, there are still things that we do not know. And that thing that I realized helps me to realize also that if there are so many things that I do not know, it only shows that I need God so much in my life. Sometimes when we are in the ministry, we think that because we have a lot of experience on what we are doing, because we are used to what we are doing, we are thinking that maybe I can do it because I'm used to it. But in that experience, I realized that the best thing that I can have to make things, the best way I can do it is to have God in what I am doing. And one of the most unforgettable experiences that I had during those 2 weeks is that there is this one night wherein I already stand in front. I was about to, giving my introduction, welcoming the people. But suddenly, the presentation didn't work. My laptop is not working. The presentation, the one who is operating cannot open the presentation. And I'm already standing. And I cannot stop talking just to wait for that presentation. So I just keep on talking and talking, giving introduction, reviewing all the things that we have studied the past night so that I can say something. And I already said, I think that I cannot say anything, so I think I have to pray. So I started praying. I asked the congregation to pray. And I said, I hope that when I open my eyes, it will work already. But it didn't work. And I have to stop, and I cannot stop my presentation. I have to continue speaking. So I go to the first part. Good thing that I know, I still know some part of the presentation. I started giving the lecture without any copy of what to say. And when all the words from my mouth is already gone. During the time that I don't have anything to say anymore. Good thing that it works. And man, the sweat is really too much. And after that, I realized that in all those things that we are doing, it's not because of the experience that we had. It's not because of our own abilities. It is not because of our talents. All of those will be useless. All of those will be nothing if we do not have God in our life. So for the first time, actually, after more than 10 voice of youth that I had, it is just for the first time that I realized that it is important for us to have a total surrender to God when we are doing this kind of ministry. So to those who are for us who will be doing it once again, before you do that, make sure that you will surrender totally yourself to God. Again. Amen.